All right, let's finish this game. Oh, shut the fuck up, you bitch. Can't we commandeer one of those things? Boom! Man, they make quick work of the juggernauts, though. Fuck, fuck, fuck! I'm surrounded! Wow, they were waiting. I had no ammo, come on! Dude, you're in the juggernaut, help me a bit here! She's not hitting anything! Wow, she is useless. She's not doing anything. Wow, she actually killed a guy. Imagine that. Like, if they're in your way because they know you're going to a shuttle, then why don't they just destroy the shuttle? Oh god. Fuck. See, they're all like waiting for you to pop out. They only attack you and they don't attack the NPC. Health regen is too long. They're just waiting for you to come out of fighting. I hate it when games do that. It looks so artificial.
Clear. Let's move.
Roger that. Moving up.
I'm in the booster.
Oh, fuck.
Like, where did they even come from? Were they hiding there for us to come by? Oh, okay, she's a good one. Oh, come on! it's the only cover I have and they fucking rush me. And I'm going back. Where are all the foot soldiers? Are they all dead? Portal opened. What is that? Say something. Did the game bug or something? Hello? The game fucking glitched. Yeah, the game glitched. Doing anything. The fuck is going on? Well, maybe the game didn't glitch.
Oh my god!
How about you hurry up? I'm already like way ahead of you. What the fuck? I died? Okay, what's going on? The game is like glitching out. Bastards. Yeah, I like the shotgun better than the spike launcher. Oh, buddy boy, good to have you back. Hello? Nobody left? Only one grenade left. Ow. Cool.
I need to cut through. Cover me!
I'm on it!
What is this thing? Wasn't that there, like, before? Don't you know it was there? Oh, come on.
If you want to get out of here, you have to cover me!
I'm on it.
Either you shoot too low or too high. Sorry, I just have to kill that bug. Stop yelling at me, you don't know me, you bitch. Like, what is that thing? No chance there. There were like four of them shooting all at me. Because you can't shoot the NPC, you have to shoot the player character all the time. Come on! That's so cheap! It's like they're already aiming at you while you... when you... you move over and see them. It just blasts you. The spike launcher is very good for mobs. Will you stop? Wow, the shotgun has so much range. It's crazy. Come on! Okay, this fight fucking sucks. There's too many enemies now. Oh, he shot so fast! God damn it! This sucks! I fucking hate this now! This fucking blows! Game just became a stupid cover shooter. Fuck you. Why do you need to be so pinpoint precise?
Working on it.
Ah! Why are there so many? What the fuck is he doing? God, why are there so many of them? Like, she's just moving along, not even helping me. Problem with ammo. You never have enough ammo in your gun. Like, you have infinite recharge, but you have so little shots with your guns. Like, the energy rifle only have 5 shots. Why do you have to be so precise? It's like my reticle is right on them and I'm still not hitting them because of the shake of the controller. See, it did it again. Come on. It's gonna be a bunch of dudes here too. Maybe not.
Get ready! Here they come!
Like, aren't they gonna disappear in the flash too? Like, why aren't they running away? Dude, there's a guy next to your foot and you're not doing anything about it. coming? Or are you just standing there? Headshot. Not even hitting it. There it goes. Where's your goddamn shuttle? Okay, that was my bad. I just shot a grenade accidentally. Like, why did they waste their time trying to kill us? Instead of just getting away. It's fucking dumb.
Oh my god.
It makes no sense. There's so many of them. Like, not putting you in the freaking Goliath was a missed opportunity. This way, or I guess so. There's a gun there. Is that the shuttle? They could have destroyed it any time.
I'm on it.
The story makes no sense. It was okay at the beginning, but it fell apart the moment the aliens and her arrived.
Do you know how this thing works? Get in the
trophies, apparently. Doesn't tell me what it is, though. I see a glow. What is that thing, anyway?
Good to go.
We have liftoff.
Flash. And they all die. What?
You're going to do as I say. steer the shuttle towards the top of the pillar. We're not going to the wormhole. Do it now!
Okay. All right.
I'd fucking shoot her right here. She gone? Good ditch her there.
Get out of here.
What? Why did you go inside the energy beam, you dumbass? You've got to be kidding me. You're dead. What?
It's the pilot.
Jesus. Wanderer returns. Come on. We gotta go. Believe me. Survivors keep moving.
What? Where does it take you? I want a sequel now. Even though the story was just like stupid at the end with the aliens and stuff, but like their whole behavior was nonsensical. Why were they trying so bad to kill you? And they could have destroyed the shuttle at any time. They were all over the place in there. And they didn't. Doesn't make any sense. The only thing I did really like about the gameplay was like the amount of precision it required you to make shoot with certain guns. Because, like, even the minute little movement you make, even the rumble of the controller makes the reticle shake and you miss your shots because of it. It's like, ugh. Sucks. Special thanks to Mark Cerny, really? Well, another game down. I'm gonna check if there's a post-credit scene, but if that's it, well, anyway, thanks for watching me rage at the end. The beginning of the whole Starship Trooper beginning was fun, though. Though there wasn't much variety in the enemies. So no post-credit scene. Oh well. Oh! What the? Never noticed there were a bunch of figures there. Wait a minute. Oh, there goes whatever that was. Come on, Juggernaut, go away. Anyway, thanks for watching. The physics are so realistic. That's great. Got to respawn.